friends, it's Little Billy here. I thought I would show you my little son Jackson. As you can see, he's just laying here in the bed. He did not feel good. He's been bleeding out of his mouth there. And Delaney making funny noises. He's like, now that I've started recording, it stopped. But I thought for this test of the other recorder app and the Busta's inaugural Event Zone 8 run, we'd have little Jackie with us. It's okay, Jack. It's okay. You're okay, Bubba. I know, son. I'm sorry. He's a good boy. Damn it. I'm gonna pause it for a minute because the nonsense on the other end of the house. Okay, Bubba. Okay, guys. Here we are. Yeah, I know, Jack. I know. You're a good baby. Yeah. Okay, Bubba. It's okay, Elmo. Oh, we're fighting Hot Rodham's 88 of 211. Interesting. Oh, that was bullshit. Why didn't he attack that target? Go, Tiny Cons, take out Grimlock. Grimlock's dead. gonna start screaming. You take out that old damn fucking AC. I guess you can't. But we won! Jack, we won, Bubba! Yeah! And look at Jack smiling. He's excited too. Because the Busters and the Tiny Cons won their first event around 8th Battle. Jack doing the Busters for inaugural. Yeah, Galvatron. Level 38. Jack, see? See, Bubba, you brought Galvatron to level 38. Yeah. On the Busters, inaugural first event zone 8 won. And they won. Nobody stops the Busters. And Jack was with us too. Hot damn. Can't we stop, friends? Alright guys, how about that? Why don't you give us a like and subscribe to help old Jack here maybe feel better. And let's give him a once over again here. Well, Jack? There he is. Hey Jack. But let's go in here and just look at Galvatron now. I'm just at level 38. He's at 539 power. I've kept his fusion at level 4. And that's 953 damage. I don't know if I'll take it up again. So I'd like to get a 3 or 4 star Galvatron. 4 is the ultimate. Oh man, I seen this guy, Dark Justice, and then today, out of the effing blasted Cyclonus bundle, I saw a guy that I've been watching do his openings for several months now. He got 4-star Cyclonus out of the 3rd crystal, and then like, I think 2 to 3 crystals later, it was like the 6th or 7th crystal. You get 4-star Galvatron out of this Cyclonus bundle. That sprint's fucking me, so even though I should have my 25 third-party built sprint thing, I can't use it at the moment because they're fucking me. I want this Cyclonus bundle, man. Anybody out there wants to donate? $20 Google code, man, $10 Google code, so I can get a Cyclonus bundle before. I would be forever in your debt, and I would return the favor. I'd get you an equal value. Google Play code, or iTunes code, PlayStation code, Xbox code, whatever kind of code you want. Okay. Yeah. Here on this coming Wednesday, we're helping Old Owner Fury and my baby Jacket by letting us do a Cyclonus bundle video. But look at that. 127.5 damage, 4240 health, of course 2 speed, and melee range. It's hard to imagine a more pitiless monstrous tyrant than Megatron, but Galvatron is it. He's Megatron to the nth degree and even more powerful than his past former self, remade by Unicron. Yeah, that's right, my friends. Galvatron's conceit and thirst for conquest and dominance are second to none. And he's batshit crazy after he gets done in that frickin' solar bath shoot. He is power personified and an unstoppable force. A force that knows no upper limit when it comes to sheer mayhem and carnage. Hell yeah, my friends. Hell yeah. As you can see, though, we have the old Cyclonus bundle right there, man. I've got a 2 and a 3, but you know, 4 would be nice, but fuck if I could get a 3 or 4 Galvatron as well out of the bundle. Woo! I've been learning some stuff, and I think I can get me a 4. I'm getting 4s out of these bundles. We'll see, my friends. It's only got 1 day and 6 hours remaining. I don't really care about 7,500 energy on or 4,000 spark, but then 10 Cyclonus crystals. No Jerry. No Jerry. And little baby Jack. We care. So help us out. I'll go help you out in the dirt. That's a long way to live, my friend. As always, stay classy. Don't hit that like and subscribe and join me, Luna Fury, in the Cyber Cacus Alliance family. I'm not going to say the one thing that I was saying. Apparently my wrong sounding Muppets just made me silly. But, you know, I like the old wrong sounding Muppets Fozzie, our whole family got. Oh well. Stay classy, my friends.